Good morning, y'all. Excuse how I look right now. I got baby dressed or whatever, and I just threw on a t-shirt or whatever and haven't done my hair yet. But I wanted to come and do a live ovulation test because they came in the mail yesterday. Y'all see baby? Why y'all in my video? Huh? Hold on, y'all. Okay, because they came in the mail yesterday. I ordered them from Amazon or whatever, and I ordered the digital and I ordered the cheapies or whatever, and I took a cheapie this morning upstairs, and it was, y'all, my son be tearing my shirts up. It wasn't even close on the cheapie, but I got the digital and the Clear Blue digital. This was $39, $40 on Amazon. If you go on CVS, it is $50. So I figured I'll order it from Amazon. So let me open this really quick. Clap, clap, clap. Good morning. Good morning. Can you say something? Y'all, so I already got my urine right here. Y'all, I got these little cups from the dollar store, Dollar General. And these are like perfect for urine samples. And they come in like a pack of 12, I think. Okay. So, again, this is the Clear Blue Digital. I did these last year. That's how I conceived with Jace. Because, y'all, I got that solid face. And we did the deed. And boom, your little booty was here. Okay, so this means you're not even close. The blinking means you're fertile. Don't touch this. And this means you're at peak ovulation. So let's see what we get today, y'all. And this is first morning urine. That's why I'm looking a hot mess, because I wanted to go ahead and do it. Okay, so I get 20 sticks in this box. I'm doing these every day. I think I want to do it every other day so I can save some of the sticks, because I know I'm test crazy. So that's why I got the internet cheapies too, so I can do those, and if it looks like it, then I'll try to pop this in. So you stick it in here. Comes with this. Y'all, I'm quite sure y'all familiar with these. So it has the arrow right here and the arrow, so you match it. Boom. And then it cuts on, and then I'm going to take the cap off. Now, I did forget how many seconds I have to dip it, so let's see. You being so good. You just watching mommy. Okay, so it's thinking, so let's walk away and come back and see what kind of face we get. Okay, you guys. It is too early for this, so I just went back to the old video, and y'all, it's like legit, I haven't even washed my face yet, but I had went back to the other video that I was recording and realized that it has stopped. So a little quick update. I am taking a live ovulation test. I did dip it for 15 seconds. I missed that. I thought I was recording the whole time. So I dipped it for 15 seconds and now it is thinking. I have the Clear Blue Digital. It's still thinking. I have the Clear Blue Digital or whatever. Can you get down real quick? Okay, I have the Clear Blue Digital. I don't know if that recorded, but the solid face means you're not even close. The blinking means you're in your fertile window, and the solid smiley face means you're at your peak. So I'm trying to see where I'm at right now. And for some reason, my cycles has been off or whatever, and I want to do a sit down video and tell y'all what I'm using for this month. This is cycle one, TTC. Baby number two, FYI, if you care. But I'm also using this fertility tea. Y'all, he is following me everywhere I go. I'm using this fertility tea too. This is my first time using this tea. No lie, every time I drink it, for some reason I get a headache. So if I get a headache today, then it is the tea. So I'm gonna have to stop. So I started getting a headache last night, and I had made some. So I had stopped drinking it, but y'all, this been sitting overnight. So there's some extra fertility up in here. So I'm about to
put this in the microwave and drink this and fix baby some breakfast.
What are you doing?
Okay. And I gotta clean up. Excuse my home right now because baby be pulling everything out. Okay. So let's see.
Y'all, this thing is still thinking. Like, how long does it take? And again, I did do the cheapy upstairs. So that was clearly negative for ovulation. So let's take it with us so we don't have to come back in the bath. Y'all, this thing is still thinking. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to come back once it's done because I have to cook my son some breakfast. So I'm going to come back. Okay, you guys, so this is it. I'm not even close to being fertile, as it say. So I just got off my cycle like Monday. So being that my cycle is off, I wanted to start testing early. So being that I tested today, which is Friday, I'm not going to test again until Sunday because, like I said, I don't want to waste all the sticks. So this is a plain fat negative. And that's why I said I wanted to go off the internet cheapies because that said negative as well. So this is matching it and saying negative. And if you pop it out, you can see the lines. Hold on, y'all. Yeah, you can see the lines on here. The lines are like deep, but is that focused? Let me set it down. The line is like deep, not deep, deep, but it looks like it should be blinking or something, huh? But hey, can I have my package? Can mommy have a package? Hold on, y'all, before I go real quick. What is this? I ordered some more stuff. This is my package. I'm sorry. In here, let's see. Y'all, they be taping these boxes down. Get out of mommy wallet. Can I have my... Yep. Y'all see my wallet? Look at this. Like a little rat. Like, why? Stop chewing on my wallet, boy. So I ordered some more internet cheapies. So I got these. And these are the ones that I'm using. The other box was pink. So this has 40 ovulation test strips and 10 pregnancy test strips or whatever. And y'all, I really wasn't going to vlog my journey because I had family members or whatever that may be watching. And I just don't want my business all out there knowing that, you know, even if I do conceive, it's risky. So I ordered this pre-seed as well. This helped last time. I'm really going to do a video and tell y'all what helped last time I got pregnant on the first try with Journey and with Jace. And if you don't know Journey is the baby I miscarried that informed me that I had an incompetent cervix. So I got pregnant with her on the first try. And then I got pregnant with Jace on the first try. And those are some of the stuff that I used. Oh, y'all, I got this book for Jace. Y'all, I saw this in Marshall's and it was $20. I was like, let me look on Amazon and see if it was cheaper. And it was about like $2. It was $18.99. So y'all, this book is super cute, The Good Egg. And I'm not about to like have story time with y'all, but I just wanted to show y'all the inside. Jace loves books, y'all. And I love easy books. Like if your book has like a whole paragraph like this, I won't get it because I like simple books like this. But yeah, Jace, mommy got you a new book, look. Yeah, he loves books, y'all. Thank y'all for tuning in to my live ovulation test. I apologize for the way that I look right now. I will be back on I'll be back on Sunday. I'm gonna test again on Sunday and we should be in that fertile window. So thank you for watching and I'll see y'all in the next video.